Ah, Mr. Lewis.
Hey, where's the one-man band?
He's working.
Oh, okay.
Ray! Hey, Ray!
Have company! Shut up!
Don't tell me to shut up!
So, I've heard from some people I know that maybe you have some diamonds for sale.
Not me, my boss, Tony. My other boss.
Yeah, yeah. You got them from the fat cook.
Ray! Huh? Ray! What are you still doing here anyway?
I'll stay as long as I like.
You think you're a big man? Where's your house on Middle Park East? Where's your big sports team, huh?
Shut up, you cunt!
Ah!
Shut up, you fucking cunt!
Hey, man, is she okay?
A big gun next to a big man, huh? Your thingy was tiny even before the wrestling coach make you take steroids. Mother always said she only had daughters.
Ignore her, Lewis. The diamonds.
I gotta talk to Tony.
You gotta talk to Daddy. I thought I was making you a real man, not a rand boy.
Well, I can't sell what ain't mine, bro. And plus, with all the work I put in for you, I don't really feel like a man yet.
Okay. Soon, man, soon. I want you to cover Timur's back. He's going to talk to some people. I need you there.
Okay, man, I got it. But you should chill out, bro.
Let me decide when to chill out. Go!
Sveiki, su mis Vytautas ir aš džiu GTA 4 Ballad of Gay Tony ir aš nieko nesupratau. Ką mum ten apginti reikia? Kažkokį tai Timūrą reikia apginti, jomaja. What the fuck? Aš nesuprantu, kodėl taip beprasmiškai. Kodėl tokios beprasmiškos misijos? Man net filmuot nei ar ką jau. Bet aš jį pabaigsiu. Šitą žaidimą aš realiai pabaigsiu. Jūsų akise pabaigsiu. Liko mažai, labai mažai misijų. Apie 7-8 misijas. Jau tai... Nežinau, dabar negaliu pasakyti tiksliai, ar tai 19 ar tai 20 misija, bet... Jau... Tuoj greitai. Sekanti misija Antonija. Visą laiką bus Antonija. Ir po to Jusufo. Ne, gal pirma Jusufo, po to Antoni. Nu, pažiūrėsim. Ramiai. Bam. Vėl į tą pačią vietą. Beje, kur mes važiuojam? Mes ten kažkur važiuojam. Bam. Vos. Bum. Durys net atsidarė, kažkas turėtų įeiti. Šakis. Nejaugi man taip. Opa. Bank of Liberty City. Na, ir kokiegi mums čia pagalba reikės suteikti kažkokiam tai ten Timūrui ar kažkam. Jisai rusas. Rasistas, jo fana.
Yeah, what's up? I'm here.
Yeah, okay. You're in position. Do you see box in front of you?
Nu, matau.
Open it.
Ir kas ten?
Have you opened it yet?
No, give me a sec.
No.
Okay, I'm here.
Do you recognize that man?
Shit!
I believe you parted with him in a diamond deal.
Yo, what the fuck? Is this the guy we bought the ice from?
You colluded with him to steal from me.
Yo, we just got some rocks off him, okay? Look, listen.
No, you listen. I offered you an opportunity, yet you were plotting against me.
Yo, I know shit about
those rocks. Simons apgavo. Ё-моё, Симус реально обгаво. Nes patauči po paskutinę misiją ruso bulgarino už tai Niko jo ir nekentė. Iš kur čia šaudo? Aš debilas. Ne, nu, čia tai feilas buvo. Nerealiai feiliškas feilas. Nu, kur čia šaudo? Ir kažkur tai snaiperis yra. O, un snaiperiukas. Bum. Tidish.
Please, I ain't take the fucking time and shit. Ray, you asshole.
Ir gi kurgi tu? Supistas debilė.
If I get out of this?
Ne, nu, aš ir vėl tą patį padarėjau. Kas per vėliavą darosi su manim? Kodėl aš vis tą space'ą paspaudžiu? Jo-majo. Ant tiek pripratęs esu prie... Bum. Paspaudžiu space'ą gerai. Matau jų. Antras. Trečias. Nu ir kažkur turėtų būti ketvirtas. O, ir ketvirtas. Opa. O, tai jau ir ketvirtas yra. Tai iš kokio tu užrakinta, jo mano, ko tu norėjai. Jisai geriau negu. Va čia tai vėl ne. O dabar galit pažvengti, kaip aš lempu. Tiesiog neprasėjau. Бум. Come on, everybody. Come on, everybody. Come on and dance. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy, easy, easy. Лысый, блямба. На бок тупас. Ёб всех мать. Грозей накритал. Я рвел, вискас и шнал я. Хуяк и голова. Dar ne viskas. Matai kap. Jie debilai prie mašinų. Blin, yra aš toksai. Nenušoviau snaiperio, nu. Nu kaip galima buvo nenušauti jo.
Louis, shit, I've been looking for you.
Listen, Donnie, I got something to talk to you about. You remember that Ray Bulgarin guy?
That Russian gangster? You think he'd lend us the money we need to get out of this shit? He's bad news. I hate to be the voice of reason here, but I don't think we need that kind of stress in our lives.
Oh yeah, man. We already got it. We talked to him about some opportunities. And it turns out the diamonds we bought were stolen off him in the first place. He cut that cook's head off, man. Long story short, he wants us dead.
Poor old chef. What were you doing talking to these guys without me, Lou?
I'm sorry, man. I fucked up. Kind of refreshing though for me to be the one getting us in shit for once, don't you think?
Yeah, a real relief.